ओके गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स लास्ट टॉपिक इज नंबर्स एंड नंबर्स नेम्स एंड टेबल्स थ्री टू एंड थ्री फिनिश्ड टुडे टॉपिक इज असेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर टुडे टॉपिक इज असेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर फर्स्ट असेंडिंग ऑर्डर ascending order what is ascending order ascending order means two orange number in increasing increasing means small to b okay na increasing order that is from small to big once again na what is ascending order Ascending order means two orange numbers in increasing order. That is from small to big. Increasing means na na yes, small to big. That is very easy. What is ascending order means the numbers are arranged in small to big. Very easy. Okay na small to big. Ascending. What is ascending order? Small to big. Okay na here. Yeah. Example. First one example na na here number 4, 3, 1, 1, 7, 5. The numbers arranged in ascending order. What is ascending order? Yes, small to big. You know right? Small to big. First here small here total one digit numbers. Yes or no? Yes. Here one digit number. First find out the smallest number. Here 4 digit, 3 digit, 1 digit, 7 digit, 5. Yes, smallest number is 1. Is the cancel here 1 by. Okay, clear? Right. Second one smallest. Here 4, 3, 7, 5. Second smallest number is 3. Here 3 by. 3 answer here 3. Next third smallest number here 1 cancel completed 3 completed next 4 7 5 okay third smallest number is 4 4 cancel here 4 right okay next number na 5 here 5 right okay next 7 okay you understand all of you that once again repeat na what is ascending order ascending order means two orange numbers in increasing order Okay, increasing order that is from small to big. Here, second one example na na. Here, all two digit numbers is there. Two digit numbers. Okay, first number 75, 57, 63, 31, 99 is there. Okay, question asking na na na. The numbers are arranged in ascending order. Question. Okay, the numbers are arranged in ascending order. Okay, ascending order means small to big. Okay, first write the every student to small number. Okay, find out the small number. First year 75 is there, 57, 63, 31, 99 is there. First year smallest number. Okay, 75 run, 57 run, 63 run. Okay, here 31 is there. Okay, write the 31 number here. Second smallest number, 31 completed. Here 75, 57, 63, 99. Okay, 57 is small number. Next small number, 75, 63, 99, 63, yes, 63, right. Okay, na? Next, 75. Next, cancel 75, yes, 75. Next, 99. Okay, na? Another example, na, na? Third one here, you get here, 241, 142, 320, 560. The numbers arranged in ascending order. What is ascending order? Very easy definition. Small to big. Simple na. What is ascending order means? Small to big. Or increasing order. Increasing order means small to
B.
Small to big. First, here all 3-digit numbers. Okay, na? All 3-digit numbers. Okay, first 241, 142, 321, 560. Here smallest number. Okay, na? Smallest number is here 142. Here 140. Here complete 142. Next, second smallest number. Here 300 is there. Here 500 there. Here 200 there. 200 smaller, 300. 200 is smallest number. Comma 241 complete. Next, two numbers is there. 321 there. 516 there. So, here 1 to 10 is 100. 100 plus big value there. 5. Here 100 plus small value there. The 321 is smallest number. Cancel. Next is 516. Okay, you understood all of you? Okay, right now, ascending order. What is ascending order? Small to big. One small activity. Small activity. First year, how many classes there are now? 4 classes there. Okay, how many classes there here? 4 classes. The classes arranged in ascending order. Okay, what is ascending order? Oh, sorry, still ascending order means small to big. Ascending order means small to big. The four classes arranged in ascending order. First to keep find out the what is the ascending order. Okay, ascending order means small to big. Right. Sorry, still the ascending order means small to big. Okay, the four classes arranged in ascending order. Okay, first to find out the smallest class. Okay, here big, here small, here big, here small there. Okay, here small class is a ascending order. Why? Because ascending order means small to big. Here first one. Okay, second one here right there. Here right, here small. Yes, okay. Next to third one, here comparing the glasses. Oh, here so much height there. Here less height. Here. Next, here. It's called ascending order. Small to big. Small to big. What is ascending order? Small to big. Increasing order. What is the increasing means? Small to big. Small to big. Okay, right now, ascending order finished. The second one, descending order. Okay, now, descending order. What is the descending order? Descending order means to arrange numbers in descending order. That is from big to small. Big to small. Once again, read Nana. What is the descending order? Descending order means to arrange numbers in descending order. That is from big to small. Very easy, Nana. Descending order means decreasing. Means here, big to small. Big to small. Okay, na? Descending order. Descending order. Okay, descending order means to arrange numbers in descending order. That is from big to small. Big to small. Wait, what is the descending order means, Nana? Big to small. Very easy. This point keep your mind. What is the descending order? Big to small. Big to small. Okay, na? Big to small. The numbers. Okay, example here. Arrange the numbers descending order. Okay? 9, 1, 0, 3, 5. The numbers arranged descending order. Okay, first mean for this. What is the descending order? Oh, sorry, still descending order means big to small. Okay, big to small. Big to small. Okay, na? Big to small. First, read the number. Here, 9, 1, 0, 3, 5. Question asking, na? Descending order. Okay, na? Descending order means big to small. Okay, first, we have all one digit number. The biggest number is, look at here. Okay, biggest number is 9. Okay, first year 9. 9 cancel, year 9. Okay, second one biggest, Nana, here 1, 0, 3, 5. Yes, second one is there. Okay. Next one. Here three. Okay, you understand? Okay. Second one. First question B. 74, 63, 31, 99. The numbers arranged in descending order. What is mean for descending order? Oh, descending order means decreasing order. Decreasing order means big to small. Big to small. Okay, here all 2-digit numbers is there. Oh, okay, 2-digit numbers is there. Okay, first 2-digit number given means find out the 10 places. Here 10 plus 7 there, 10 plus 6, 10 plus 3, 10 plus 9 there. Okay, descending order means big to small. Is the biggest value is 75, 63, 31, 99. Okay, yeah, 99 is the biggest value. First you write 99. Complete, can cross. Okay, next one na, yes, 75, 63, 31. Is the 75 biggest value. Next 63, 60, 31, 30. Next question, third one. 2,409, 3,708, 1,071, 5,075. The numbers arranged in descending order. First, what is the mean for descending order? Descending order means big to small. Big to small. First, here all 4-digit given question. Okay, now 4-digit. Here, find out the 1000 places. Okay, now first here 1000 places, 1s, 10s, 100. Here 1000 places 2 there. Here 1000, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. 1000 places 3 there. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. 1000 places 1 there. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. 1000. Fine. Okay, find out the 1000 places. First here 1000 places, which number? Big, here 2 there, here 3 there, here 1 there, here 5 there. Which one big? Oh, here 5 is the biggest value. That total number is big. 5071. Yes. Second one biggest. Find out the 1000 places. Here 2 there. Here 3 there, here 1 there. The biggest 3,708. Here, yes. Second, next one biggest 2,400. First one 1,071. Okay, you understood? Okay, right now, descending order in small activity. Okay, here, how many glasses there? 4 glasses is there. The 4 glasses arranged in descending order. Okay, first, mean for descending order. Okay, is the descending order, sorry, still, big to small. Okay, big to small. First, 4 glasses, look carefully. Okay, now the descending order means big. First, big glass find out. Yes, small is there. Yes, big. Yes, small. Just small. Okay, your biggest glass is yes, one big glass. Okay, first here. Here, 3 glasses. Second, big. Yes, yes. Next is the comparing 2 glasses. Here, okay, yes, here big. No, yeah, this one big. Here, next, what is the order? Descending order. Okay, what is the descending order means? Big to small. Decreasing order. Big to small. Okay, now you understood all of you? Small activity? Okay. Then one question, write the numbers in ascending and descending order. Write the numbers in ascending and descending order. Okay na? Right. First one example na na. First read the numbers 7809, 5708, 8094, 2991. The first the numbers in ascending order. What is the ascending order? Small to big. Small to big ascending order means. Right. First here all four digit numbers. Okay, now 1, 2, 3, 4, four digit number. All comparing the thousand places. Comparing the thousand places. Here ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Thousand place which number there? Na 7 there here. Here thousand place 5 there. Thousand place here 8 there. Thousand place is 2 there. First write the ascending order. What is the ascending order? Small to big. The numbers are ended in small to big. Here, 1000 plus 7 there, 5 there, 8 there, 2 there. The smallest number is 2991. Second one, smallest one, second one. Here, 7, 5, 8 there. Is a 5. 5708. Next third one 7 there, 8 there. 7 bigger, 8 7. 7 smaller, 8 is big. Okay, na? 7. Here 7809. Next one, na, last one 8094. Okay, here small to big, increasing order. Okay, na? Next D. Ascending order finish. Next descending order. DO. AO means ascending order. DO means descending order. Descending order means na, big to small. Ascending order opposite and descending order. You perfectly write the ascending order. Then opposite ready descending order. Okay, clear? Fine. First, very easy. Descending order means big to small. Here, already. Ascending order finished. Opposite descending order. First one, 8094. Next 7809. Next 5708. Next one 2990. Finished. Okay, na? Clear? Okay, right, Nana. Last class read the table 2 and 3 completed. Now 4 table and 5 table. Okay, 4 table and 5 table. First read the 4 table. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 4 10s are 40. Once again, read Nana. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 4 10s are 40. The direct order finished. One time, you are done. 4 10s are 40. 4 9s are 36, 4 8s are 32, 4 7s are 28, 4 6s are 24, 4 5s are 20, 4 4s are 60, 4 3s are 12, 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4. Next one, 5 times. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30, 5 7 are 35, 5 8 are 40, 5 9 are 45, 5 10 are 50. Once I am reading Nana, listen carefully. Look at here. 5 1 are 5, 5 2 are 10, 5 3 are 15, 5 4 are 20, 5 5 are 24, 5 6 are 30, 5 7 are 34, 5 8 are 40, 5 9s are 45, 5 10s are 50. Reverse order, 5 10 15 5 9 40 5 8 40 5 7 35 5 6 30 5 5 20 5 4 25 5 3 15 5 2 10 5 1 5. Okay, right now, every student do the worksheet and learn the table 4 and 5. Okay, thank you.